in episode 67, part 4, that has been released. Seen in the last minute, we can see the cameraman Plunger is still alive, even though in the previous episode he was shot by scientist Scabidi. Wow, he has a lot of chances to live than the doll claw machine. But strangely, there he was not seen driving his favorite vehicle, the glitch toilet. And now the question arises, where is the vehicle? The answer is quite simple. The possibility of this vehicle could have been damaged by the super powerful shot from the fake scientist Scabidi. And can the vehicle be repaired and can be driven again? Yes, of course. But provided that some of the remains of the toilet are not destroyed completely. Subscribe if you are a fake G-Man.